Josh Hart is out with a knee injury. So Dante Exum. It's a lot of knee injuries. Hurt ankle by Giannis Antetokounmpo. In any case, I don't think he's an all-star. I don't think he's not going to be Magic Johnson, so it's not going to be a big deal. Good luck to him, though. Or thoughts like I'm scribe.